So a target audience, a lot of people will say, is that a segment? Like, banking's our target audience, or is it a job title? We work with VPs, and it's really kind of both of those put together. And target audience is really, really important because if you're going to start to bring your message to them, whether it's through marketing and direct sales, you really need to know who you're going to talk to, and you want to align that value, your defined value, to that target audience. And so when we run workshops, a lot of times we'll say, give yourself a score of 1 to 10. And the simple exercise is this. Imagine you're about to get on a plane, and I can put you in a beautiful first-class cabin. You have a beautiful seat. You get whatever cocktail you want right out of the gate. And right as you look up, there's someone walking in, and it's your very next best client. This client's going to make your year. Can you tell me who they are? Who is he or she? What industry do they work in? What's their job title? And if you're clear on that, then you probably have a really good handle on target audience, both the industries you work in and the types of people you work with, or people we might call personas. But if you start to say, anybody's my client, everyone's my client, or someone in banking, or someone in technical leadership, then you probably should re-examine that and really get tighter and cleaner on that, because you only have so much resources. You only have the ability to communicate and sell to so many people. So it's essential if you really want to have a high-performing sales engine and therefore a high-performing sales organization to know who you need to deliver that message to. And we call that target audience.